Siddhanth Sathish. I'm going to do karate attacking techniques. First, Australian stance. Let's start slow three punches. Now, double slow breathing punch. Now, upper level slow breathing punch. Now, low. Now, middle level. Now, lower level. Now, let's do fast breathing punch on the face level. Now middle level. Now lower level. Now the double punch. Now to the middle. Now to the lower. Now let's do alternate punches. First upper and middle. Now middle and lower. Now up and low. This completes punches. Now I'm going to do pokes. Horse training stance. Let's do first normal poke to the shoulder level. Now to the neck level. Now let's do tiger pose to the shoulder level. Now to the neck level. This completes pokes. Now I'm going to do blocks. Offering stance. Now let's start with upper block. Now in a form block. Now out of form block. Now lower block. Now let us do alternative blocks. First upper and then upper block and out of form block. Now out of form block and the lower block. This completes blocks. Now I'm going to do kicks. Forming stance. Let's first start with kenguru. It is also known as lower kick. Now thrusting to the middle level. Now thrust it to the face level. Let's do with the opposite leg. First kenguru. Then thrust it to the middle level. Then thrust it to the face level. Now let's do other things. Now first we will do swishu. Now into up. Now out to in. Now let's do with the opposite. Into out, then out, in. Now let's do other kicks. Now let's do slap kick. Now side kick. Let us do with the opposite. First slap kick, then side kick. This completes kicks. Practice everything 20 times.